guys, welcome to Harsha Thoughts. Hope you're all doing good. As you guys know, all schools are starting online classes. For me also, they're starting from June 8th. So as I need to attend them, I set my room accordingly. So now, let's go and have a look.
So friends, when I enter my room, the first thing is which appears is my whiteboard. And the whiteboard is my favorite. So guys, as you can see here, this is a healthy food chart. So as many like of you kids, even I'm a picky eater. So my mom set a rule so that at least two of the vegetables and fruits have to be eaten on the chart every day.
Guys, as you can see, this is my study chair. And beside that, the black one is a small study table. So guys, as you can see here, this is a pin board. Actually, that's a thermocol sheet, but I'm using it as a pin board. So here is my study table. So this is my main study table. So here is my laptop. So here are my earphones. Actually, these are not mine. These are my dad's, but I'm using them for my online classes. So I already got a laptop ready. This is my tab. So this is my main table. So overall, this is how it looks. So I'm getting ready for the online classes, the next academic year. So I'm all set.
Let me show my cupboards.
So here are my folders, my study folders. These are some of the storybooks like which I work on. And these are some 3D shapes which I made out of ivory sheet. So there's a decahedron cube. So these are my board games. Take a look once overall my board games. So next let's go into the big cupboard. So in the big cupboard, I have my lunch bag, school lunch bag, but I'm not using it now. A Christmas tree. And here are my sunglasses. I thought of using them this summer, but I didn't, as I couldn't go out in this quarantine. And as you saw, those are my medals. These are my storybooks which I read when I'm sleeping. So in the previous video, I told you how to make a birthday card for your dad. So that is this one. So three stationery boxes. So this is one of my favorite watch. Let me take it out. So I actually wear it for parties and all. Parties. And this is also my favorite watch. I use this for going out and playing to see the time. So those are my trophies. So this is the art column. I keep all my art stuff. These are the stationery boxes. I have a lot of stationery.
So guys, this is my drum pad. Let me show a small beat on it. So hope you liked this video. If you did, please subscribe and give a huge thumbs up. Thanks for watching. See you on the next video. Bye!